Well, we're going to meet some of the world's most incredible flightless birds. But you need to be